And you can just sense it in the air. This is going to be a special night, full of incredible moments.
Yeah, Cole, I'm getting that feeling too, and by the looks of it, so is the WWE Universe.
They're on their feet and making a ton of noise.
And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person he'd be looking to convince tonight.
But imagine what's going through his head right now as he stands across from a man who is fighting for all of his little warriors.
The Warriors' followers are like family to him. And the family that Warrior lives for, only they can fly
all the way to the outside.
And after that, notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
One. Hurled away. God.
Two.
Oh, and a reversal.
Spine buster.
Three.
Corey, what do you think Warrior's thinking about as it pertains to this matchup?
But never attempt to enter the mind of the Ultimate Warrior, but looking at history, Warrior's goal is to unleash chaos in that ring and focus it against anyone who dares oppose him.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Somehow he saw a Warrior coming. He's turning the tables.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Boston Crab now. I have no idea how he has... And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
He's looking a little off balance.
Evades the attack. Military press.
Ooh.
He was elusive there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form. Placed in the corner. High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Warrior able to counter.
What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Close line.
So effective. He's looking a little worried now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Had that
it's going to take.
Deep on the DDT. Sent flying. There he goes, right into the corner. Attacks from the Ultimate Warrior.
Chaos raining down courtesy of the Ultimate Warrior. He might have this one well in hand.
Face first. Clothesline in the corner. Stops the attack from the Warrior.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Oh, what a punch.
Warrior gets out of the way.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. Here he goes for the win! And he closes it out. Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Uh-oh. Going for the run! And here's another peek of the moves you saw in that match.
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior!
This one's over, folks! Warrior getting it done!
There was never any doubt.
The strength and power of the Ultimate Warrior prevailed here tonight.
Thank you.
Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big...
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
He's one step ahead there.
He foiled that attempt.
Kick connects, hooking it up.
Shrove plant.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
He thought he could get this thing finished fast.
Dragon twist cutter. Able to get the advantage here. And he sends him into the corner. Gets him with the counter. Look at that. What a leg sweep.
There's the sling blade.
Basement drop kick. Uh-oh, second rope. Are you kidding me?
Wow. Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Premature to try to end things now.
God, jeez.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
The challenger's looking shaken. These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Right in the breadbasket.
Kick to the gut.
Saw that coming.
Kick connects, hooking it up. Spiked with a rose plant.
Horse forearm
draped across the middle rope.
And down.
Uh-oh.
Senton.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Under the ropes down.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Oof. Headed to the top now.
Uh-oh.
Way too taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Gets inside the ring.
Beautiful.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Cole has them in position. Here it comes. With the counter.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Control.
Dominating cross body.
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Retains the title. Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Light Heavyweight Champion, Tiger the Masked Man.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
And here we go. A lot of superstars involved in this matchup. Each team is going to look for their competition's weakness.
The weakest link on a team will certainly be exposed. A team would be smart to identify their own weaknesses and keep that superstar out of the fight.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
He's setting something up.
Absolutely planted.
Down with a suplex. He's been placed in the corner now.
Striking down with the axe handle.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, I'd say he should consider tagging out. If he could take a break now, it could pay off big down the line.
Ooh, elbow strike.
From behind.
German suplex. Nine. In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
Knee smashing the face. Good golly, what a knee. Face wash.
No.
Oh, no!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Three!
Just endless knee strikes.
Four!
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Eight!
We almost just saw a count out.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Got it, scouted.
Oh, man.
At this point,
he got whipped into that corner.
Oh, man.
Shot right to the midsection.
Nice takedown.
Closing this one out.
And a double shoulder block. Comes down across the hand of the axe handle.
Oh,
man. Shot right in the section. Oh, look at this neck lock out. Suplex. He turns it around.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well. Face first.
Into the cover.
Gutsy performance.
Nasty knee.
A big punch. Ouch.
Oh, and an elbow caught and clear into the floor.
Perched up top. Take risks like that.
He slides back into the ring.
Yeah. Oh, backhands. Oh. Dropped.
And sent right into the corner. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end.
Springboard.
Oh, he might eat out of a straw after that one. Yeah. Oh.
Counters!
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Oh.
He's got him scouted! Oh, and a knee to the face! Things went from bad.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Vicious knee.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Submission maneuver here. Look at the pain as a...
Great use of power to escape.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Oh, stomping away.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Two!
So much torque on the knee and ankle. Carefully measured.
Again?
Just dismantling the opponent.
Four.
He's returning fire.
Five. Six.
Slides back into the ring.
Huge.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. Breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit. It It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Fisherman suplex. That's gotta be it. Two count. Kick out at two.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Into the corner now. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not.
This superstar is obviously trying to end this in a big way.
Why wait? Let's do it now. There's no getting up from this.
Oh, my gosh.
From the top. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
From way up. He saw it coming, taking advantage. And I think we just might see.
Oh, spiked him.
How do you come back from that?
Makes a cover.
It looked like a done deal.
There they go. A double stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear that top out.
What a six-man tag match.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here are your winners, the Orient Express.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
He had really lived up to all the expectations.
One of the more unique titles in WWE history on the line here tonight, the European title.
You call it unique, Cole. I call it underrated. Some truly great talents have held that championship.
Oh. Elbow on the spot.
Boom, what a right.
Into the turnbuckle.
Wicked clothesline. Put this thing away.
Shoulders down, rolled up.
What a count, and he gets his shoulder up.
Clearly hoping for an early end to that.
Yeah. Roll up here. Throws off the shoulder.
A little too soon for that cover to be effective, but he is making a statement by going for it at this point. Big overhand.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Followed by the leg drop.
Sleeper is sick.
get the submission there.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you
can watch this.
Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
He turns it around.
Oh, what a counter.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Yes, press!
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Bulldog!
Face first.
And now he's really falling behind.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Here.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
Oh, face first.
The champion into the cover.
He breaks the pin before a one count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Solid punch.
First with a waistlock takedown.
The champs ran on shaky ground now.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Dishing out a suplex.
Fez press! Fez press! Fez press!
This won't win the match, but
he needs to find a way out in short order. Can he figure it out?
Breaks the grip, and he does.
Fast press, fast press,
fast press.
Back in under the ropes.
Opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And out of the ring he goes. Placing them into the corner.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
Look at him, Tony.
Saving us from having to sit through that. Oh, he retaliates.
Well behind, into the tournament.
Pin attempt for the championship.
Kicks out before the two count.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar, incredible pressure.
Uh-oh, turned that one around.
From the top.
competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going. Knee lift!
Superstar looking for.
Legs are great by now. The arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop. Oh, man.
What a shot. And he sends him into the corner.
From behind.
So much torque on the back.
Oh!
This can't bode well.
There it is!
The champions need to finish the job. Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
Oh, clothesline!
Big back body drop!
Oh, you see the height on that?
Here's the arm wringer.
Followed by the leg drop. This is a time to dig deep.
Spinebuster!
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Check out this power. Military press way up there. Military press slam. This match will head back to the ring. Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Such a potent display of power and control there. And set up for something bad here. He had it scouted. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated. Now a pin for the championship. Yes, the official. Right place, right time. Challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could...
Up top. Look at the power here. Incredible. Military press slam.
Nicely done. Boom.
From the middle.
Something here,
and whatever it is,
up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex.
Skin of their teeth.
The WWE Universe is coming alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Down. And being manhandled by a bear.
Two.
And that's it. The champion is defeated. We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and the new WWE European Champion, Rick Martel.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.